smiles, curiosity, and happiness shine. By a debate on expressionism relative to classic art. The wonder, wonder, wonderful world. Becoming a critic and an arch connoisseur. What would Rembrandt say? What would Rembrandt have said? Would Rembrandt have said? Wonder, wonder, wonderful world, world of art, becoming God in
herself.
Van Gogh.
Cut his ear.
Picasso.
Karen Gunz.
Salvador Dali.
Stole pens, a simple thief. Cunt.
Monet.
Drew offensive duels. Banker.
And the ultimate attitude.
Didn't pay taxes. Didn't pay taxes. Didn't pay taxes.
Culture around us separate us from animals. Got an ear like fungal, like a sacrifice, like a sacrifice for your life.
The wonder, wonder, wonderful world, world of art. The wonder, wonder, wonderful world, world of art is when its story starts.
No.
Let's go back in time.
Thank you.
vacation Sunday?
Nah, fuck off. I'd rather be home wanking. 9 o'clock sharp, every Sunday block. Museums, galleries, and every fucking exhibition.
Nah.
I start focus on training and nutrition. Not to end up with the pants down and my head up the ass just to get some recognition. If it's not too late, that shit would get my head straight and stop me from losing my fate.
In life.
Balancing on a thin knife, the search for purpose. Marching to society's drums and higher chill five. Cunts!
I give you some avant-garde running. A magic trick to make you feel numb. Fucking grow yourself some social intelligence. The way you're acting makes me think that you're dumb. Just fuck off.
The emptiness in art makes me going for the more tangible and bodily belonging to the world.
I
a natural high, without the reflection, ambiguity and interpretation which art lives by. Art is hollow. My ideals are violent, and they're all widows who mutilate, refuse to bath and suffer silent. Fuck off, one guess, you're self-important, elitist, hippie ass-licking dick twats, you're all I despise!
What you really need is some fucking exercise!
I give you some avant-garde running, a magic trick to make you feel numb. And fucking grow yourself some social intelligence, the way you're acting make you think that you're dumb. I'll give you some avant-garde running, a magic trick to make you feel numb. And fucking grow yourself some social intelligence, the way you're acting make me think that you're a fucking twat.
Started.
say, just ask me what you want to put, and I must respond. I would love to have fun. I would love to make up to be love. I would love to run. I would love to be out in the sun.
Historical once-in-a-lifetime performance. 40 artists are going to run 40 miles around and up and down the Seven Sisters in Bergen, becoming performers and achievers in the true sense of the words, all whilst being ironic and critical to the concept of competition at the same time. All this to make a display of the dual nature of humanity, and to show that sports is just about as crazy and nonsensical as art is. Midways, at the Ulrichen Top, they are going to stop and form a monument with their sweaty bodies, the number 40. Then there is a race down to win at the finish line across Torgallen Engine Square. Who do you root for?
Involves some loss, performing send message across. You thought I'm different, they are actually the same. The inevitable urge to maim. From the mystic glory, the rising once again. I never heard one of them complain. Bones of steel, cast of thunder, and souls with carbon plate. They got this monument to create.
We have the following artists. 1. Melinda Abramovic. 2. Edward Albigen. 3. Alice Haycock. 4. Francis Bacon. 5. Daniel Buren. 6. Emily Carr. 7. Salvador Dali. 8. Jean Hugh Butler. 9. Russell Dutcher. 10. Alexander Exter. 11. M.C. Escher. 12. Jane Frank. 13. Alan Frank Angeles. 14. Lucian Boyd. 15. Vincent Van Gogh. 16. Elias Goldberg. 17. Grace Hartigan. 18. Robert Bosman. 19. Distant Borke. 20. Rene Hitch. 21. Robert Indiana. 22. Frida Kahlo. 23. Gus Gibson. 24. Charles Lagasse. 25. Alfred Hitler's Watchler. 26. Rene Magritte. 27. Joan Mitchell. 28. Edvard Munch. 29. Ordner Drum. 30. Pablo Picasso. 31. Pierre Auguste Renoir. 32. George Siegel. 33. Dorothea Manning. 34. Wayne Thiebaud. 35. Edouard Toulon. 36. Andy Warhol. 37. Zoltzilla. 38. Taro Yamamoto. 39. Jan Zaby. 40. Norwegian champion and creator of this performance, Hans Christian Bernicke. Ready. Set.
Go.
Set.
Go.
Set.
Go.
I wonder who will win the race. they would probably be better off escaped. I love Montana, they still got so much to go. Kirk is noticing a sensation at his toe.
Steps on the ground, O Lord of Darkness. Extends the last page. students. You can run from mother. You can run from a bursting volcano. Pyroclastic flow just behind your burning shoes.